Breaking tonight, Punta Gorda police are investigating the death of a two-month-old baby. The baby was found unresponsive this morning.
It happened at the Gulf Breeze apartment homes on Naranja Street. The baby was rushed over to Bayfront Health in Punta Gorda, but was unfortunately pronounced dead. NBC2's Nestor Montoya is live there tonight following the latest developments in this devastating case. Nestor?
Well, the baby's family just lives about 2 minutes down the road from this hospital. First responders rushed here trying to save its life, but unfortunately weren't able to revive the infant. And now police are hoping an autopsy scheduled tomorrow might shine light as to how this tragedy happened.
Very, very disturbing in any type of way possible.
Oh, I just felt so bad. I mean, for a child. You know, you just don't expect that, not in a place like this.
Marilyn Mataguides knew something terrible happened when she heard commotion coming from her back door neighbor's apartment early this morning.
The walls are very thin, and you can hear screaming, you know.
She was on her way to a doctor's appointment.
And I saw an ambulance, and I saw police cars everywhere.
But never imagined the reason why.
Baby. Oh, my God, I almost flipped over.
Punta Gorda police confirmed the family living inside this unit at the Gulf Breeze Apartments called for help after their two-month-old baby wasn't breathing. They were taken to Bayfront Hospital just minutes away, but the infant was later pronounced dead.
I just hope the family of this baby is at peace and can deal with it.
Many neighbors along Naranja Street are still processing the tragedy.
Someone lost their child. That would be traumatizing. It'll really leave a mark in their life.
And they hope details from the autopsy report reveal the infant's death wasn't intentional.
I hope it wasn't done maliciously. That's terrible.
Stay with us as we continue to monitor this story, including updates from that autopsy report once those details become available. I'm live in Punta Gorda tonight, Nestor Montoya, NBC2.